General Walter Sharp, commander of United States Forces Korea, thanked Major General Charles Burgenas for his efforts as the commander of Marine Forces Korea.
As the commander of MAR-4K, Mark devoted his time and effort to making sure that his Marines, as well as all of the soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marine in Korea, were prepared to fight and win.
Major General Burgenas recognized the incoming general, Major General Michael Regner.
This is a leader. Mike's a Marine that I would work for, proudly and any day. And I think you're going to find that he's going to take the UCJ-5 and MAR-4K to a whole new level as well.
Major General Regner finished off with remarks of his own.
I would give 110%, just as General Burgenas did. Thank you, and Captain Cpl.
I'm Katusa Corporal Joon Sang Yoon, Seoul, Korea.